has started. People panicked, scared, flocked in groves to grocery stores, feeling unprepared. Hoarded toilet paper rolls roll on roll instead of simply going home. Panic took its toll. Keep your social distance, space that separates. Listen to insistence, stay within your gates. Keep in touchless ways, Facebook, Skype, or Zoom, or good old-fashioned phone calls made within your room. Our God can span the distance, be with us in grief. Offer us assistance till we find relief. So when you feel lonely, anxious, sad, or scared, Christ said, "I'll be with you," light and love declared.